the media doesn't tell us who the president is. CNN doesn't tell us who the president is. We decide who the president of these United States is. And we have decided that Donald J. Trump is our president. Just a week ago, I was proud to cast the first ballot of my life for this president. And I will not allow that vote to be stolen. I will not allow them to do nefarious tactics to steal this election away from the American people. Because if we let them do it again, if we let them do it now, they'll do it 4 years from now. They'll do it again and again and again. We will lose our country. We will lose our democracy. But what